a UFC featherweight division fight.
Ready to fight? Ready.
All right, we are underway with this stand-up-only fight as we remind you of the rule set here. No grappling or wrestling of any type. Fighters also cannot do any follow-up strikes on the floor. May the best man win, and we are underway.
Look at that. He's timing that jab. Oh, good kick.
These guys throwing early.
Lands a big left hand.
Spinning back fist. He's picking him apart.
Oh, good left hand.
Big left hand.
He's teeing off with some vicious shots.
Now right hand. So his opponent lands that kick to the body, Joe, and he has shown an increased susceptibility to that strike here tonight.
Oh!
Gets the elbow up into the target. Oh, vintage stuff there. Nice combination of strikes.
Oh! Oh! Big shot.
He's got him hurt here.
Nasty combinations here.
Trying to establish that jab once again.
There's a nice kick.
Oh, right hand is there for him, Joe.
And he's checking every single one of those.
Kick to the body now. That one won't land. He lands with the left.
He's doing a great job blocking these shots.
Strong defense there to block the shot. Nice instincts.
It's the speed.
Again, going back to the jab, just out of range. Ooh, blocks the shot.
Blocking all the shots coming towards his head. That was a nice jab. Oh, big shots there. Oh, beautiful, beautiful kick to the body.
Splits the guard, connects with the punch there, Joe. 90 seconds to go in the opening round. Oh, and he lands another leg kick there. He's already landed several in this round and really starting to do some appreciable damage to his opponent's lead leg.
It looks like he's limping.
Going orthodox now.
He caught that one right on the knee. That could have hurt. Oh, both men exchange.
Slightly deflected. Oh, hook to the head.
Oh! Beautiful right hook.
He's got him hurt here.
Oh! Wow! Oh! What a leg kick!
Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce.